Sweet.
What do you want?
I got a few questions for you. About...
the knives. There's a shitload of knives stashed around this place. You don't try to confiscate them?
Way too many for us to do anything about it. You can turn any tiny tube or spoon into a weapon in a few minutes. So, we just ignore them. And you get this straight. If your prisoners made trouble, our own toys would calm things down fast.
They've been there long? Where do the most come from?
You know, this camp used to be a water well, and those bugs can smell water from miles away. It draws them, and they go around the facilities for the humidity. And if we don't chase them away, they end up piercing the conduits.
Your boss. You know him well?
The Technomancer, Sean? Sorry, prisoner, but I'd rather not talk about that. He's not the kind of guy who's into gossip.
That man looks really scary. All the Technomancers are scary anyway. They're so different from us.
Show me what you have to sell.
Let's see. I can get an old rusted pipe. Oh, so I have to sell serum. Thought serum was for my health. I don't even have enough for anything, so goodbye. Talk to this guy over here. Okay, I'm at my spot.
What can I do for you, prisoner?
A good more questions about the camp.
A while, yeah. Got sent here real early. Before that, I was at the front, too. Then I took an arrow to the knee.
An arrow? That's gonna leave a mark.
Yeah. And since then, I've been a guard here. Not much happens, but at least I'm good for something.
Your technomancer?
And your technomancer. You know the guy?
Oh, I wouldn't really say that. Like all of the technomancers, he's real strict, in love with protocol. He doesn't talk with us guards. Hierarchy's everything for him. Don't see him chill too often, except that since he got that apprentice, she's real pretty, but, well, she looks like a freak if you want my opinion.
See ya.
Right. What can I do for you, prisoner?
See ya.
Right.
Maybe it's this guy?
Yes?
Come on, let's go.
Nope. I don't know what to do. Let me look at my log. Find a quiet table. Oh, that was back at that place. That's where I need to go. Mean dogs. Let's get to that place. Let's get on with it. Screw that last part. I don't need it. Get by on my own. Maybe. If I have a knife. Instead of a pipe. Oh. Find a quiet table now. Here's your quiet table. I'm good as shit. Not very quiet. Right. I hear chatter
in the back.
Not
exactly luxury, but everyone keeps this place neutral. You don't fight in the mess, so we can talk here.
You really want to escape? You have a plan?
Speak more quietly. I don't want everyone knowing.
Sorry, I wasn't thinking. Well?
I thought I'd ask the manager of this hole to take us back home. What do you think? Although he really doesn't look like he wants to help out. Abundance's technomancers don't seem that much nicer than ours. The real question is, you ready to risk your ass to get out of here?
Well, seeing how warm my welcome was, yes. I don't particularly want to hang around.
Good. You learn fast. I thought about it, and I figure there's only one way that can work, at least if we don't want to fry.
Which is?
Steal the train that brings the prisoners here, of course.
Yeah, I see. I mean, well, you seem really tough and all, but just how exactly are you going to do that?
You're going to volunteer to work in the camp power station. When you're in there, you case the place and you find out where all the stuff guarding the train is. I'll get a hold of some weapons while you're doing that, and then all we got to do is get through the entryway, blow up the electric shield, and take off.
Don't we already have weapons?
This shit won't save our ass if we go up against guards. They got good protection.
Shit.
We'll need guns, at least. And I think I
guns
know
are good.
Get some.
Shit, guys! It's hitting the fan down there! Those Abundance bastards sent some of our boys back in pieces again!
Holy shit! Are they dead?
If they're not, they're as good as! Bet those assholes are gonna come back with their sign-up speech again! More food if you go down do some cleaning!
Yeah, except it's more food for those fucking bugs. Thanks, but I'll give it a miss. They can do their own cleaning.
Great. It's just what I was expecting.
What? What are they talking about?
The drilling well keeps getting overrun by moles, and because the grunts have better things to do than get rid of the vermin themselves, they send prisoners in with weapons to take them out. I'm gonna volunteer. We're going to recruitment. You get yourself hired as an electrician and I'll take the risks. Try not to screw up.
All right. I'll apply for the job at the power plant.
Make sure you tell him you already did that before. Should work. Come on, let's go.
Okie dokie. Time to go to the recruitment office. I already know about that. Okay, that's mess. Try to find. Okay. This direction. This is turn gate. Don't know why I did that. Oh well. Crater area. Still on the floor. Okay. Do as you will. I'm out. Oh, hey, look. Yay! We got the sixth part. We gotta go to the mechanic now. Fuck, I remember where it's at. Let's try this one. Yeah, here it is. It's... No. Maybe it isn't around there. Here we are.
You find my parts?
Yeah, sure did.
Everything you asked for.
Oh, hey, great. They should have given me an assistant like you. Here's some serum. It's all I can give you without running into trouble.
Okay.
Good luck with the repairs.
Thanks, man. Hey, later.
Oh, gosh, I'm paying serum now so I can go back to that shop and get me a bloody whatever it was. So I'm gonna go back there now. It's not this way. It's back this way. Let's go. Maybe I have short-term memory loss, but I don't remember going this. Oh wait, yeah, never mind. No, I do. I remember it now. Okay. The crater area. Crater area was this way, I think. This is all a map. Not even using it. I need to go to the crater. Okay, so I need to go this way. This way. Yeah, I walked right past it, but yay, I found it. I'm going to get my weapon. I'm going to get my weapon.
What do you want?
Show me what you have to sell.
Old rusted pipe. I could have got clothes. Well, it's my fault for not looking through things. Ooh, I could sell too. Sell this. Oh wait, no. I have to. I can't sell any more than that. What's hardware for? I don't know. I'm just gonna sell things for things. I'm gonna give me some. Or what? Okay, so I'm wearing that right now. I can upgrade this. Yippers. And I'm gonna get into that. Oh, wait. I'm selling. Oh, my God. I'm such a dumbass. I'm selling my shit. Can't believe I just did that. Maybe I can buy them back somehow. Okay, it's three available. Maybe I really need that, so I'm just gonna buy it. No gun ammo, so I'm gonna buy that too. Not enough serum. Okay, I'm just gonna buy a couple of these right here. One more. Okay, so I pretty much can't buy anything, so now I'm gonna go equip it. Gosh, I can't believe I just did the poopy poop. I ended up selling my shits. Okay. I can recycle this now. Scrap metal, and excuse my burpiness. Got that. Can't equip anything here. Alright, I'm looking sexy now. Okay, dope. Better go to the recruitment. There we go. Sir, I want to recruit.
What did you do before the war?
Nothing special, sir.
Great. Search.
Look, answer yes or no. It'll go faster. You good with your hands?
Not real.
I said yes or no. Can you write?
No, Sarge.
All right, buddy. Look, I'll put you in the kitchen and you'll peel boots. That'll do just fine. Next. First name, last name, former name.
Innocent Smith. I was studying before the war. I was training to be an electrician.
Innocent? You sure look like your name, kid. For once. Anyway, can't say that's a good idea around here. You might just lose your innocence the hard way. Wanted to be an electrician, huh? Don't look like you got your hands on too many wires, if you ask me. You sure you know what you're doing?
Yes, well, it's true that I don't have a lot of experience yet, but I studied.
Well, you sure look like a rookie to me. But anyway, we got a power plant here. You can learn on the job. Next. Poor kid. Those Aurora bastards take him young. First name, last name, for... Hey, you're not new. Roy Defiance or something like that.
Temperance, actually. But don't sweat it. I never got used to it either.
What do you want? Didn't we already give you something to do?
Yeah, you did. I unload equipment crates. But I heard you need more people for the cleaning.
Yeah, it's true. And you're good at fighting, right? They say you kicked the shit out of the fat guy. Can't say he didn't deserve it, though. You know, the last guys who went down there didn't come back in good shape, right?
I know, but moving crates is boring me shitless. Some action would be a nice change.
Very well. I'll reassign you. Go talk to the guards at the top of the drilling well. But don't come bitching to me if you're missing an arm when you come back up. Next.
Oh, you didn't just cuss at me, sir. I'm gonna cuss back at you, you motherfucker. For all people under 18, please do not watch this video. Viewer discretion is advised. That's what I was trying to do. Alright.
Roy? You're really going to fight those creatures? It sounds pretty dangerous.
Yeah, those moles are serious shit, but don't worry. I'll have a gun, and I won't be alone.
Why are you taking so many risks to escape? I mean, we'll all be free one day, right?
Probably, but it'll take months, if not longer. I already had to live in a cage, and I swore I'd never go through that again. I've already been here way too long. I was just waiting for someone I could trust to show up. All right, I'm going. You try and find out as much as possible about how the plant works. We'll meet up again this evening.
All right, and, good luck.
Goodbye, sir. Very well, innocence has left.
Paul! You one of the new cleaning recruits?
Oh, yes,
yeah,
I am.
The recruitment office and they gave their approval.
Hey, aren't you the guy who fought with the Fat Ones gang and nearly killed them?
Yeah, so what? He a friend of yours? The bastard had it coming.
Yeah, maybe so. But hotheads like you make our job a lot harder. Anyway, you'll be able to let it all out down there if the moles don't eat you. Take a gun from the counter at the back. But don't fuck around with it. You better not try to use it on your buddies down there. Or on us. Because you're gonna need your buddies to survive. And as for us, well, we're just looking for an excuse to take you down. Now get down there and make yourself useful.
You're gonna be so mad about it.
I came to get a gun.
Here. The charges are fully loaded, so you shouldn't have any problem with the ammo. But if you come across the guys from the last squad, the ones who didn't come back up, I mean, take their guns and bring them back to me, you'll get a reward.
I don't know if I want to go.
Perfect.
That guy was being mean to me. Okay, I'm good. Sweep the drilling well. Didn't even have time to read that, you mother bitch. Okay. I smell something burning over here. Like, in real life. It'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. It was nothing, it was just my funny nose. Okay, so pick up 3 weapons from the previous squad. Make all necessary preparations for the escape. Sweep the drilling well by killing all the moles in the tunnels. Deal with the dog attacks. Check on the camp near them. Okay. Don't know why I have to check on the mechanic later on, because I'm not his babysitter or his guy checker, which just started really gay. Okay, so I don't even know where. Oh, okay. I don't know how to use a gun, so this is all new to me.
Always gotta be hungry, don't I? Or I'd never go down there.
Are you serious? If that's the only reason, you should have maybe stood back. I hope you know how to use that thing. Them bugs don't just dance.
I know, that's what's freaking me out. You see those guys that came back up?
No, and I prefer it that way. At least I'm not shitting myself like you. Now, it'd be real nice if you could stop giving us all the creeps.
All right, whatever. Just don't expect me to go first when we get there.
Right. This way we can take care of the nests by ourselves and get the bounty.
Bounty?
They didn't tell you?
There's a bounty if you destroy the nests. Guards will give you extra stuff. So far, I haven't heard a lot of squads getting that far, but hey, you can always dream, right?
Oh, I'm dreaming now. You're making me dream now. Gotta go. Oh, wait. You now have a nail gun. So we need to open the text menu and use it real hard in this case. Okay, go. use. So fucking scared.
Jesus, you sure are a tough one. Destroy a nest, son of a bitch! Glad we're in the same squad, buddy.
Yes, great. But I think we could have got a couple on the quiet before the others showed up. Give it a shot next time.
No item found. Yay, leather! It's one of this dude. Down. I'm going down, down, down to town.
What the fuck are you doing? These guys are already pretty ugly dead.
I don't give a shit.
If we came across the last squad, we should look for anything useful, so.
Gotta scavenge, you know. Fucking pink man. Oh shit, that scared the fuck out of me. You died, and I lived.
Leather, leather, leather. Got two weapons. Maybe some bone. I don't know what that's for, but I got me some bone. Or forgive me, some pipe bone. Slow it down so that way my health can regenerate. Okay, I'm 100.
Bad Jew. Bad Jew. Oh shit. Oh shit. A dad. Okay. I can do this. I killed you, now I'm back to haunt you. I can just dodge him. Oh shit. Oh god damn it. What the fuck? I'm cornered. Fuck. I keep on dying. Oh. Maybe if I did this. Fucking cornered! Motherfucker! What's this? Ooh, a homemade bomb. I'm gonna try this. Oh, that worked out very nicely. Do another one. Ah, you suck dick! You all suck dick. You had the perfect amounts for him, too. Someone spawns. Okay. Oh, that was so freaking.
Hey guys,
complicated.
You see that?
And don't feel like you're letting us do all the dirty work, huh? Not like we need a distraction, you know?
Seriously, look. Looks like some metallic stuff down this hole.
That's the bug's tunnels. Far as I know, they don't use metal for supports. That's fucking weird, man.
Almost looks like pre-turmoil shit. Stuff built by the colonists.
Holy shit! You sure? Relics?
I said almost.
We gotta go back up fast and tell the guards. We'll get triple rations.
You sure got a problem with food. I'm with you on that, though. And anyway, who knows what's down there? Better we tell them to go down and see for themselves.
I'm just gonna wait here. Let my health go back up. Better safe than sorry.